All right, round number two. And we've won the die roll, and I'm gonna keep a couple of removal spells and a tireless tracker. That's what black green's all about, baby. Kill your first two things, play this, get some clues, draw some more magic cards. See, our opponent plays a Thraven Inspector. Yeah, I'm gonna hold up Grasp. So I'm gonna take the hit from Thraven Inspector, and then if our opponent plays a copter. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna blast that Thraven Inspector because especially if I draw a Liliana. Oh man, I'm so unlucky to not draw Liliana. Would've been so good. Let's play Tireless Tracker. Our opponent could have like deck and stone or something, but I'd rather just have it out here so that I can start accumulating immediate advantage. All right. There's Thalia's Lieutenant. I'm just gonna take. Got plans for this Tireless Tracker. Let's Grasp of Darkness that thing. Play a Vessel. Play a Blooming Marsh. Get a clue. Yeah, I don't want to kill him. I don't want to lose my tracker just yet, so. Probably going to start trading it off here soon, or alternatively, what I can do is Ruinous Path this, and then I can sit here with the tracker, and our opponent can't attack because I can block Sac Clue. But, or I get Deccan Stoned. Okay, well, that changes things a little bit. Let's see, we hit Liliana. Grim Flare. Probably take the Grim Flare, actually. There's no one toughness creatures in play anymore. Just a nice. Oh, and we drew the Liliana, too? That is a delight. Alright, let's start by cracking the clue. Perfect. Yeah, I decided to crack a clue over playing Liliana because I want to draw another extra card. Liliana doesn't do that much here. Our opponents really still can't attack, so. And I can grapple with the past. Emrakul, the Promised End. Six card types, Emrakul costs seven, so one land from Emrakul, one non-Hissing Quagmire land away from an Emrakul. Alright, we'll play the land. I'll play a Lily. So next turn I can cast Emrakul. Oh shoot, actually. Never mind, taking Emrakul removed a card type from our graveyard, so. Never mind on that one. But if I block with Grim Flare, that would, do we have. Yeah, I do. Oh, let's crack the clue. Yeah, blocking with Grim Flare keeps our Liliana alive and also gives us that six card type to be able to cast this Emrakul. And we do the land for Traverse. I think actually I prefer minusing here. See what we get. Mine Rack Demon's probably the pick. Yeah, let's go ahead and cast. Emrakul. I could traverse, but I would rather wait and see what I need to traverse for. Plains is the draw. Yeah, I don't think there's a whole lot that can be done to. I don't wanna. I think the only thing I can really do is just attack with this thing. Block with this thing. Don't wanna crack the clue or play the Gossipmonger or play the Plains, so we're just gonna hope that like our opponent doesn't draw a deck stone or something. Even then, like, we have Traverse for, I think we're still like in fine shape. Right. Clue has been cracked. Gossipmonger has been played. And Lieutenant. That's pretty good. Okay, so start with minusing Liliana and see what that gives us. Looks like it's just a Grimflayer, which is fine. Because I can actually go traverse for. Where is it? It's in here somewhere. Is it in my graveyard? I missed it. Did it get exiled somehow? Oh, there it is. Noxious Gearhulk. And kill the town gossipmonger. I'll then play Grimflayer and put him on a one turn clock with his Emrakul, the promised end. All right. So red white humans. Natural state and appetite seem good because there's gonna be vehicle, well, smuggler's copter and always watching, let me know for sure. Let's see. Dead weight seems good. It's five cards I want to bring in. So things I want to cut. This tracker. Tracker's actually quite good that game, but it's usually pretty slow. There might be Gideon after Ward, so I kind of want to cut Ruinous Path because it's bad, but probably actually want to keep Ruinous Path. I'm gonna cut these vessels; they're really slow. Yeah, so here I can bring in To the Slaughter and cut Pilgrim's Eye. It's gonna make me a little bit worse against like Delirium wise, but now I have just a ton of removal spells along with Kalidus, which is good. I still have an artifact in Gearhulk. Yeah, I mean I think I'm not that worried about it. My Delirium's a little bit worse, but I really only need four for Ishkana. I don't care that much about Emrakul, even though it's in my opening hand. But I have to mulligan this hand anyway because it's a pretty good one lander, but it's still just a one lander. This hand looks a lot better. Just looking for lands, basically. Grasp into Liliana is pretty strong. That's a land, effectively. It's actually a land that helps with Delirium. It's the best kind of land. We'll just search for a. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the swamp, actually, because we have so many, black cards. Another Blooming Marsh. All right, here's hoping our opponent does not play a human, so I can Liliana that lieutenant. PNLR, that's a human. Yeah, let's go ahead and kill the lieutenant. Then Liliana. Doctor. Alright, I think our opponent probably has a bunch of removal spells, so I want to lead actually with Mindrack Demon. Well, let's start by casting the Mindrack Demon, I guess. Make sure we hit Delirium, and then use Liliana if we don't. We did hit Delirium, but there's actually Ishkana in there. So I'm actually just going to minus to guarantee that I can get Ishkana if our Mindrack gets killed. Like, if there's a Dex Stone here or something, we should probably... No, just a Lieutenant. Maybe another one? Dex Stone, okay. Alright, well, let's just jam the Ish. That Ish. No play. Alright, here I can go Cletus plus Crack Clue or Natural State if I need to. No need to play the Traverse yet. Could have maybe attacked with Ishkana there, but there's no really reason to. I'm going to win the long game. Another Dex Stone. Okay. Now I can just start cracking some clues. Grapple is a good one. Grasp is a good one. Let's see. I guess I'll start with a grapple. And it's a land. Not what I wanted. We got enchantment in there, though, so we're missing creature artifact. So... yeah, let's go ahead and crack this clue as well. Deadweight. Alright. Traverse. I have 5, 6, 7. I could get Emrakul, and if I draw a land, play Emrakul next turn. I could also get Cletus, but it's probably better to just get Emrakul. If I get Cletus, I could go next turn, go Cletus, Deadweight, Grasp, and just get 2 zombies right off the bat, but... okay. Yeah, Emrakul seems good. And we ended up winning fairly easily against red-white humans, so we are now 2-0 with this deck. Smooth sailing so far. Hopefully you stay tuned for the other 3 rounds in this league.